It's me, Millie, and today I'm going to be filming a hair and makeup routine. So let's get started. So I usually do my hair first, but I'm going to do my makeup first today. And my hair is a bit of a mess because I haven't brushed it yet. Because I got up a couple of hours ago, so I haven't really gone out anywhere yet. So let's just get started with makeup. So I've got a makeup bag which says Kiss and Makeup, and it's got like all different makeup products on it, which is, so I have lots of different things in my makeup bag, but I always start with highlighter. So I use the Soap and Glory Glow All Out highlighter, and I just use this brush that I keep. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And I'm sorry about the lighting. I don't have my lights because I'm at my grandma's. So I think I might go and turn the light on. Yes, so I'll be back in a bit. I'm going to carry on with my makeup. And the good thing about this palette is it's got a mirror in, so that's good. And it also makes your hair go everywhere, so that's not good. But as you can see, it makes your hair a bit static. So I'm going to just put my hair back a bit like that. And now I'm done with my highlighter. So I'm going to put my highlighter to a side. So that's what I use for highlighter. Next, I would do eyeshadow. And I've got lots of different eyeshadows. I've got a big palette at home. I've got a rose gold one, which I really like to use, but I've left that as well. And then I've just got all these lots of different Chit Chat palettes, because Chit Chat is my favourite makeup. I got it for Christmas and it's broke there. But I've got lots of different colours. I've got like purple colours, like whitey peachy colours, blue colours, and like reddy, pinky, browny, purpley colours some more. So I'm going to use these ones, and I can either use my makeup eyeshadow brush, which I don't tend to use that often, or I can use my beauty blender. So I'm going to use my beauty blender because it's got the point, so it's easier just to dab on and then rub it. So yeah, I'm going to pick what colour now. So which colour should I go for? I think I'm going to go for this colour here. So yeah, it doesn't really show up on the brush, but, and I've got pocket mirrors, but I have no idea where they went. So I'm just going to use the camera. And I literally have to do my makeup in a certain order. Otherwise, I will get like really stressed out, because I always have to do highlighter first. So I'm like, highlighter goes first, highlighter go first. But yeah. I think I might add a bit more onto this one. Alright, I've done this eye. I'm not going all out today, but I'm just going to do wipe a bit off here. But yeah. I'm sorry about the sound if it's not too loud, because again, I don't have my filming equipment. because I'm at my grandma's. Where am I doing that? I'm just gonna add a light color onto it as well, apparently. And that's my makeup. I usually go like full out, but I'm not going to go full out today because I'm not really doing anything today. So that's my eyeshadow done. Next, I would do my. What should I do next? I'll do it for my eyeliner. I don't really do eyeliner much, but I've got two different eyeliners. I think one's brown and one's black. This is my brown one. This is my black one. So yeah, I usually use black ones because, I don't know, I just use black. But I'm not going to do it today because I always mess up with my flicks and I don't like them. So I'm not going to do that because it takes me like an hour to do them and I don't want the video to be long. So then I do my mascara. I've got two mascaras again, brown and black. I literally always pick up the brown one first, so let's see if I get black first today. Nope, I got brown. And this is what the brown one looks like. And oh, my nose is itchy. And now I've got my black one, and this is what the black one looks like. So let's do some black mascara. Did I just get Viagra? Did I? I'm gonna have to open this, aren't I? I don't want this to go everywhere. No, I don't get it everywhere. But yeah, I'm going to do a time lapse while I do my mascara because it usually takes me a while. So, see you in a minute.